is a train that comes from Namibia and Malawi. There's a train that comes from Zambia and Zimbabwe. There's a train that comes from Angola and Mozambique. From Lesotho, from Botswana, from Swaziland. From all the hinterlands of southern and central Africa. This train carries young and old African men who are conscripted to come and work on contract in the gold and mineral mines of Johannesburg. And it's surrounding the metropolis. 16 hours of all airways. When they are digging and drilling for that shiny, mighty, invasive stone. Or when they beat them. They think about the loved ones they may never see again, because they might already have been forcibly removed from where they last left them. A wantonly murdered in the dead of night by roving and marauding.